above average. And that's the, and see, that did not used to be an insult to women, but today it's like, if I can't have this house and this car and these this lifestyle, because then I'm gonna start asking hard questions. What do you want to bring to the table that a man has that you haven't given to another man? And this is where it gets rough, because you've already had a child. You've already had sex. Anything you got to offer me
was already good. I mean, that's the truth.
And then you're not looking for a man, you're looking for a stepfather.